We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business. Whole team got wins in the wheels suspended. I told them what I told them.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. A moment ago, here was the scene. The Falcons coming out from their tunnel to...
Sterling Hoffrichter to kick off for the Falcons.
Two teams more than ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Atlanta. Zone, so we will start here at the 25. They'll break the huddle, come up on second and eight at the 27-yard line. Eluding the pressure right, and this is going to be incomplete.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
Tough test on the opening drive. This is third and eight. Cousins gives way to Cook. And they're going to get him down well short of the first as he can only get this to the 30. It's a gain of just three, and the offense likely going to yield to the punting unit here on fourth down.
That's now fourth down.
They'll run for it. Cook. Boy, this is going to be close. That mark looks a little short, and he didn't get there. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game, and the Falcons will take control of the football in great field position. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Here's Ryan. Offside completion to Jones. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains.
16-yard line.
On first and 10, it's Ryan. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
And that's one of those plays where it's hard to keep two eyes on the football when you know the contact's coming, let alone getting two hands around it, hugging it to your body, and absorbing the hit, even for those big tight ends who you would think could absorb that contact.
Second down, it's Smith. They do get a yard there, but only a yard. Leaves him with third and nine looming. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You force the incompletion and a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe you bring in an extra defensive back or two because you want to try and defend on third down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they? Kicking a field goal and getting three. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive? This could cost.
And pass past the 35. He'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30. It's a gain of 16, and the Vikings have the first down as well. First down. Now Cousins here on the bootleg, rolling to his left, and Rudolph has it, the tight end. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. 18 more yards there and another first down. First down, here's the run with Cook. And he's going to get about four down inside the 10 to the 9.
Kendall Sheffield on the tackle. A gain of four. It's now second
down. Cook. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage.
A loss of 2 yards. And it's
off the play fake. Cousins. Forced out to his left. The third down battle won by Atlanta's defense. Sound of coverage.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after three plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent field position. When that drive started, they had 6 points that they were thinking about.
Cousins to throw for it on fourth. Escaping the pressure right. And now this is going to depend on the spot. And they say he's just short. The Vikings unable to convert here on fourth. And it'll be a turnover on downs. The Atlanta offense out there for their next drive. And they had a nice little drive going last time through the interception in the red zone.
Bad enough to throw it anywhere, but that drives coaches insane when they're thinking about, hey, we've got a shot at points already. We're already in a spot where you're thinking you've got three on the board for sure, and to come away with nothing, that's a really tough one for them to swallow.
Yeah, will they make up for it? Now the second down throw on target. And he'll get this up to the four right about there, and that's about it. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down.
Brings up third and 10.
Scrimmage the 15. It's first and 10. On the ground, this is Smith. Give the tackle there to Daniil Hunter.
Smith, the ball carrier.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
Second and 7. Ryan. Short throw underneath to Hurst. And he can't bring him down. And he's brought down after a very nice game. That'll go as a pickup of 32 on the catch and run.
First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
From midfield now, here's Ryan. He's going to have the hook up to Gage. Given down as he's inside the 40. And the game here to the previous play. It's better than 40 yards total. So here's a first and 10. They have to go back to the ground now with Smith. And he'll be brought down just outside of the 30. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7. Leaves him with a second and 3.
A 7-yard pickup. Brings up
the Vikings going to signal for the first of their timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Working with a 2nd and 3. On the run, it's Smith. And not able to break away this time as they're going to stop it right around the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain that time as it's going to leave them with a 3rd and about 3 to go.
Third down and 4.
Now it's Ryan. And he hits him in stride. And he's going to have a Falcons first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. It's a gain of 13 and a first down for Atlanta. A first down carry for Smith. And he'll take this forward for about five as we have come upon the two-minute warning.
He was brought down by
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
Second and five at the 14-yard line.
On second down now, it's Smith. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. After a gain of 5, they'll wind up being about a length of the football short here on third down. And he won't have the touchdown, but he will have the first down as he's tackled at the 2.
First and goal.
7 yards on the pickup there, and now they've got it first and goal. Try to punch it in with Smith. And they will stop him after a fairly minimal pickup. Only a yard that time. Second and goal. Smith is the lone man in the backfield here as they get ready for second and goal. He'll get it up the middle. And this time he is in. Ito Smith taking it in. As his guys are first out of the scoreboard here this afternoon.
And that touchdown gives them a touchdown lead before they attempt the extra point. What a great way to end the half.
Yeah, great job to put themselves in front. And now see on the sideline, special teams defense scrambling, saying we want to preserve this for the final moments of this second quarter. It's good, and that gives the Falcons a 7-0 lead.
7. Vikings nothing. Sterling
now following. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards. Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. Inside of a minute left in the half. Does the fact that you're down on the scoreboard influence what you do or I guess don't do on this final drive?
It certainly does, but what influences me even more is who I've got running my football team out on the field and the weapons around him. Can he make a play? Can he get into someone that we're going to trust to take care of the ball? If that's the case,
and he can't find anywhere to go, and he goes down. That's Grady Jarrett, who forced his way through to register the sack. Cousins with work to do after the sack as he brings his guys up on a third and long. Game not in sync here early, and now it's fourth down. So on fourth down, Britton Colquitt on the punt.
Vikings.
The fumble on the end zone. It's a fake, but he will not make the first down marker. That'll be a turnover on downs.
And goal at the 9-yard line.
Breaking the huddle, first and goal as the return team has set him up with golden field position. Now a toss right to Smith. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Ito Smith. In the final seconds of the first half. And the Falcons will add on to their lead. CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
And it's good to make it 15-0.
Good. Makes the score Falcons 14, Vikings nothing. Sterling Hoffrichter to kick off for the Falcons.
Now a timeout signaled for, and they'll get it with 10 seconds to go before halftime.
Sterling Hoffrichter to kick off for the Falcons.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Now KJ Osborne. And he'll be stopped up at the 25. And offensively, they'll take the timeout with 6 seconds left in the second quarter. And the white flag coming out as they line up to kneel on it. And they will take a knee here. Ball at the 24 and a second and 11. First half in the